don't have any fresh fish?
I'm afraid not, sir.
Your eggs, then, they are fresh?
Oh, yes, sir.
I will have poached eggs. And bring me some cigars, please. Havana cigars.
And that will be all for you, sir?
Yes.
And I'll see to it right away.
Try one of these Jamaican cigars, Ambassador. They're pretty good.
Thank you, no. I do not support the work of imperialist stooges.
Oh, only commie stooges, huh?
Mr. President. You're gonna let that lousy commie punk vomit all over us like this?
Mr. President?
We haven't been able to reach Premier Kissoff in the Kremlin. They say they don't know where he is and he won't be back for another 2 hours.
Try B86543 Moscow.
Yes, sir.
You would never have found him through his office, Mr. President. Our premier is a man of the people, but he's also a man, if you follow my meaning. What did you say?
I said Premier Kissoff is a degenerate atheist.
Mr. President, I formally request that you have his ignorant
brutal. Well, I'm sorry,
Mr. President. Mr. President, I think they're trying the number.
Gentlemen, you can't fight in here. This is the war room. What is going on here? I demand an explanation.
This clumsy fool tried to plant that ridiculous camera on me.
Yeah, you bet your sweets, Mr. Commie. Look at this, Mr. President. This lousy commie rat was taking pictures with this thing of the big board.
Mr. Ambassador.
This clumsy fool attempted to plant that ridiculous camera on me.
That's a damn lie. I saw him with my own eyes.
Gentlemen, this is outrageous. I have never heard of such behavior in the war room before.